Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video we are going to talk about a famous watch company named as Titan. So this Titan watch company is so famous for classic looks, and like lots of people's still they just choose Titan irrespective of many numerous good brands which is also available in the market. But talking about this Titan's companies, they launched recently five new watches in the market. So we are going to talk about these five new watches in this video. And before going into the main stuff, just like a basic intro is, these five watches just look so classic. It has a round dial, straps are like black and brown, you can choose, and dials are in blue colors and stuff. And these are like the basic stuff. Three watches has been launched for men's and two are for women. So these are the base stuffs. But what is the new thing which is being brought up in this Titan watches is basically Titan Pay. So we are going to talk about this Titan Pay in this video. So what basically this Titan Pay does is, nowadays if you just take like us teenagers, we just do make payments in various places, maybe mall or anywhere you want. We just start using this UPI, in the sense like PhonePe, Google Pay, Paytm and stuff. Like nowadays lots of people are started using this UPI transactions. Even lots of shops, they just have the scan, like you can just scan for UPIs and you can directly send money to directly to their account from your account. So this is how nowadays like lots of people are changing. But still, what this Titan Pay does is, it just went one step ahead of this UPI. In the sense, you don't need any internet, you don't need any phones, you don't need any cards. Just with your Titan watch, you can make payments now. So this is what this Titan Pay does. So what basically the process here is, they are just using this NFC. So that is near field communication. So they are just keeping an NFC chip in your Titan wrap. Strap. So with help of this strap, NFC chip which is there in your strap, you're going to make payments. So this is how this baseline works. And for making these payments, you can do payments with help of this POS machines. So that is point of sales machines. So in easy words, the card swiping machine, which is available in lots and lots of shops, where you'll just give your card, they'll just swipe it and they'll just ask for your PIN. And when you just give your PIN, your amount will be deducted from your account. So this is how this POS machine works. But for now, with help of this Titan Pay, you don't need anything. Just with help of your watch, you can directly pay the required amount with help of the POS machine and with help of your Titan watch. So this is the baseline. So for doing this, the base requirement, only one requirement which Titan has given is, the POS machine should be enabled with Mastercard. In the sense, like POS machine, there are like different types. Some will take Visa cards, some will go for credit cards, some will go for chip enabled cards. Like there are different types of POS machines. But what is the official claim which is given by the company is that your POS machines or any shops which has POS machines should be enabled with Mastercard. That's it. If the POS machine is enabled with Mastercard, then you can directly do payments with help of your Titan watch. So this is the baseline. And coming to the next point is, you will be asking, how is it possible? So for making this possible, Titan has tie-up with SBI YONO. So SBI, in the sense, State Bank of India, like I think so most of the people know. But still, what this YONO does is, YONO is basically like an internet banking stuff for SBI customers. That is, you only need one. You can make lots of transactions. It's not like internet, almost equal to UPI transactions, but with the help of this YONO app, SBI app or SBI YONO website. So because it is available in both Android and iOS, so like lots of SBI customers are using this app nowadays for making their transactions, because it is three-layered security protection, so which is quite good. And the process is also quite good. There is full paperless. You can just give your account details, your ATM card, PIN and stuff. Your account will be open. That's it. And you can start using this YONO app. So they have tie-upped with this YONO app. Titan has tie-upped with SBI YONO app, YONO, to make this a full Titan Pay process to work. So, and there is only one limit as well. So for making a, like your limit for a single transaction is up to 2,000. Indian rupees. So you can do up to a maximum transaction of 2000 with help of this Titan Pay now, and it is also enabled for only SBI customers who have a verified KYC. KYC in the sense, just give your Aadhaar card, PAN card and stuff, which you have to submit, and you have to connect your phone number and stuff. Like basic things, basic KYC should be done, then only you can start using this Titan Pay with help of this SBI. So this is the baseline how this full Titan Pay works. But what is the main thing is, you don't need anything. You don't even need your phone. So that's what I'm saying here, because for UPI you need your phone now. So but now you don't need even a phone, just your watch can do all your payments. So that is the baseline for this new watch in the market. So it is officially available in their Titan's online shopping website. If you want, I'll put the link in the description. You can directly purchase it from there. And coming finally to its price, so the three main watches comes around like 2999, 3999 and 5999, whereas women's watch comes around like 3985 and 4985. So almost like 2000 to 5000 you have like ranges, and depending upon the prices, the straps and the designs just changes. So that's it. But still, if you're looking for a good watch in the market, you're planning to give someone, and like nowadays, like lots of people, if they are planning to buy watch, at least their budget will be 1000 or at least 500 nowadays. So you can just put extra like 1000 or 1500 yuan, you can go for this future watch, which is going to be available in the market so easily, because nowadays lots of people are changing to UPI. And just think, like maybe in 1 year, this NFC is going so high, then people will start changing to NFC. So in the sense, now if you want, you can just purchase it right now. It will be so useful for you. And suppose if you just lost your watch or you misplaced in somewhere, you can just deactivate this pay, Titan Pay, with help of your YONO app. So that is also possible. And for this watch, they are giving like 12 months of warranty on battery and no warranty on straps. So that is also I'm saying here. So, and at last, my personal suggestion is, if you're interested or if you're planning to buy some watch, you're planning to give some gift to someone, I would suggest you to go for this. Titan is so good watch, and brand is also good, and their design, unique designs, features is also good. And Titan Pay, which personally I feel will be so useful for lots and lots of peoples. So and this Titan Pay is officially only for SBI customers right now. So if you have SBI accounts, then no issues. Just buy this watch, install YONO app, and everything and all your problems is solved. You can directly start using Titan Pay. And suppose if you don't have SBI accounts, no issues. Just go to your nearby SBI bank. Just open an account. It will take almost like 10 days. You can just complete all the process, do your KYC done, and then buy this watch. You can start using this Titan Pay. So that's it about this video. And if you have any doubts related to this Titan Pay or this watch, please comment below. I'll pakka reply to this. So hope so you like this video. If like it, give it a thumbs up. So like this content, I'll just meet you in the next video. So till then, peace from K Square. Bye.